Begin by adding video to the timeline, then go up to Layer, New Adjustment Layer, then right-click the adjustment layer, go into Time, Time Stretch, and set new duration to be 30 frames, then click OK. Then move the adjustment layer to the middle of the cut so that it's even on both sides of the cut. Then open Effects and Presets, search for Camera Lens Blur, and add it to the adjustment layer. Then search for exposure and also add it to the adjustment layer. Now move the time indicator to the start of the adjustment layer, and in effect controls we're going to create a keyframe for blur radius by clicking on the stopwatch icon, then for gain and for exposure. Now we're going to set threshold to 50 and saturation to 100. Now press U on a keyboard to see the keyframes we've just added and set all values to 0. Then go to the point of the cut, set blur radius to 40, gain to 100, and exposure to 1. Now go to the end of the adjustment layer and set the values back to 0. Then drag and select all the keyframes, right click any of them, keyframe assistant, easy ease, or you can press F9 as the shortcut, then go into the graph editor by clicking here, right click, make sure you select edit speed graph, then drag and select the first point, and drag the yellow handle all the way to the right, then select the last point at the end, and drag the handle all the way to the left. This is how the graph should look. Now let's exit the graph editor, and here's our final result.